I'm very glad to have the opportunity to take part in establishing EMA system at the local government of Siófok. At first we met EMA's system at Managing Urban Europe's 27 project, and that time we had the opportunity to learn this EMA system, and at the end of the project we could establish this system at our town office. I think the most important, one of the most important thing is that we could reduce our emissions, and I think it's also important that during this EMA system we could have less or easily easier monitoring procedures by the authorities, and other advantages. I think that documentation and data we produce during our work at the town hall, during EMAS, it is more easier to overview or review these data or documentation. I think at last but not least, it's that advantage that we could build up a better relationship with people, also the public and the authorities. I think in future we would like to involve firms and companies and the private sector also to build up EMA system, because we see that it has a very special and very lot of advantages for the town also and for the environment. I believe that we can give a good example for those who are hesitating or not really decided to join to EMA system, and I think that our colleague who worked with the EMA system and also colleagues at the town hall began interested in environmental protection, not only in the office life but in their private life also. So it has advantages for the environment